friends, my name is Dharani. I am studying 7th class in Sri High School. I am speaking the life story of Malala. She was the youngest Nobel laureate. She was born on July 12, 1997 in Mingora, Pakistan. Her father's name was Jawaharlal Yousufzai and her mother's name was Dr. Peka Yousufzai. She has two younger brothers. Her family ran a chain of schools. Her father, an educational activist, taught her past two in English and Urdu. He sensed early on that there was something special about Malala and expressed herself to think unfreely. When she was just 11 years old, she was addressed an audience at the local press club in Peshawar, and the audacity of the Taliban to snatch away her basic right in education. At the behest of her father, she began writing a blog for the BBC Urdu website in pseudonym Gul Makai. The idea of a schoolgirl blogging about the Taliban's growing influence is what was originated by her, by Amar Ahmed Khan of BBC Urdu. Thank you.